defended by Henrique up high. D to D. Lavushkin. Bouncing puck. Crowd looking for a penalty to be called as Killorn goes down, the former Lightning. Now Chinakov. Cross ice in front. Chinakov scores. Tic tac toe. What a play. It looked like the ankle was hurting him there.
No, beautiful passing play here for the Blue Jackets. They make their way out of the defensive zone. After that play, that's what the crowd was upset at. I see Johnny Gaudreau. He looks behind. He wants some speed, someone to give the puck to. And as he gets it back, it's a perfectly timed play by Chinakov. He's going to go through the middle. He actually takes that stick away of Fowler. And as he goes through, he's got the part there, the finishing part.